Ladies and gentlemen, dosto, good evening. Anu said that he belongs to the older generation. So that makes me think I belong to the ancient generation. Because if he knows Ekta's dad very well, I've worked with Jitu ji, and it was real fun working with him. He's a great guy. And it's a great honor to be working with his daughter. इन्होंने भी एक शेर कहा एक मुझे भी शेर इससे याद आया इजाजत हो तो कह दूं वो क्या है कि शायर ने कहा है कि कमाले बुजदिली है पस्त होना अपनी आंखों में थोड़ी सी हिम्मत हो तो क्या हो नहीं सकता उबरने ही नहीं देती यहां बेमायगी दिल की वरना कौन कतरा है जो दरिया हो नहीं सकता सो ये बात साबित कर दी है हमारी बिटिया ने एकता जी ने कि एक कतरा कैसे बहुत बड़ा समंदर बन गया है इट्स वंडरफुल दिस इज जब ये मुझे कहा था कि कोई वेब सीरीज आ रही है तो आई फ्रैंकली डिड नो व्हाट इज वेब सीरीज एट ऑल तो द न्यू वर्ड फॉर मी वेब सीरीज मैंने कभी ये क्या भाई नई चीज़ है आई एम बिलोंग टू द एंशिएंट जनरेशन बट देन हबीब साहब कॉल्ड मी एंड I was very impressed because I said, "Yaar, humko zara script do," because I usually ask for a script when I'm doing a film, and he immediately handed me over a huge, huge script, and I fell for the script because it was, I just had to read the first episode and I realized that this was something unique. And the strongest thing in any piece of art, especially cinema, is that. People, the audience should identify with it. And I think that's precisely the strong point of this particular serial because it's a universal problem. And what I love about it, that's the school that I belong to, me and my father. And that is a realistic school. I mean, this is based on absolute realism and I believe this event is also realistic. And of course, I have always said, and I will continue to say that this is not an actor's medium. The stage, yes, but this is a director's medium. And Habib Saab is an actor's director, and he's done an absolutely marvelous job. I think we should give him a big clap. This is his baby. I'm very, very happy to have been cast in this role. I enjoyed every minute of it, and it was a It was a unique experience. I mean, we do lots of movies. Web series themselves are very, very something new for me. And this role was particularly new because I don't think I've ever done a role like this before. So I thank you, Ekta ji. I thank you, ma'am. And thanks to this wonderful team we had. It was a joy working with all these guys. It was really, it had become like a family. And after the shoot, I miss you all. Oh, yeah. And I think ultimately, it is Habib Saab's job, and I congratulate him for having done a marvelous job. God bless you.
After they've seen, after they've seen what they've done, what we've done.
No, no, it's not confidence to hai. I am absolutely convinced that it has shaken the cast up, as they all said. They fell in love with the role. They fell in love with the script, and it shook me up when I was doing the role, and I'm sure it'll shake up the audience also. Not just in Bombay, but all over India, perhaps all over the world. It's a beautiful serial. I love it. It was a joy working in it. Thanks a lot, all of you.
So it's a show called Home. It's about a family, about Sethi family living in Bombay. And then there is this external problem that comes and where the story starts. So family, I believe, is one of the most basic units of anybody's life. It's a universal unit. The emotions in a family are universal emotions. Every human being knows, understands, has gone through those emotions. So it might be about Sethi family living in Bombay, but I think those emotions, those relationships, those characters, they are so universal that anybody in the country or in the world could connect to it. It could be about a years living in Delhi or, you know, it could be about anybody. So that is, I think, one thing that is very beautiful about how it's been written. For a young actor like me, I think it's a perfect sweet spot because you get a great script with a, and on top of that, you get to play a great character. Then you get to act with actors of such experience and caliber. Then you get a director who has such a keen eye on performances and is on top of the material. Then that show goes on a platform which is one of the most famous platforms nationally and internationally. And yeah, so I think it's, I am really happy. I've enjoyed every bit of being in the show, and I think I'm eagerly looking forward to watching the show now because we've all worked really hard on this show. And yeah, thank you.
This is an honor, yeah. I mean, when Ekta discussed the idea with me about wanting to do a show about the middle class, quintessential middle class family of India, I just jumped at the opportunity because A, I'm from Bombay, A, I'm from a middle class family. And I've seen this issue of housing around me all my life, and I've grown up in a housing society. So mere liye it was like, you know, just to delve from what I've seen while I was growing up, and putting all those experiences of my family, of families that I've seen around me, neighbors, on paper, to create those characters. And then, matlab, jaise kehte na, sab kuch sahi ho jata hai, to get the perfect director, the perfect cast for each role. It's a blessing, I think. I'm just grateful. Thank you, everyone.
Rupali?
All I can say is Balaji is one of the biggest production houses, not just in India, but across the continent. And for me, to be, you know, invited as a film farm to produce something for Balaji itself was a, like for alt Balaji, was a huge honor. And I hope it's the beginning of a long association. That's all. I thank everyone over here. They have worked extremely hard on this show. And I hope the audience has enjoyed it as much as we enjoyed the making of it.
Well, thank you so much. We congratulate the entire team of Home. And our friends in the media, I'm sure you have a lot of questions. So let's open the floor for the questions. Is the mic being circulated?
Sure.
Please.
Sure.
First question.
Sure. Hi. Hello. Check. बहुत बढ़िया प्रोमो है, पहले तो एक दिल को छूता है, तो आपको बधाई देना चाहूँगा. सवाल मेरा हबीब साहब से. हबीब साहब, पिछले दिनों खबर आ रही थी कि ये किसी असल जिंदगी की घटना से आधारित है, कैंपाकोला कंपाउंड केस में. कितनी सच्चाई है या नहीं है, हम आपसे जानना चाहेंगे.
आधारित कैंपाकोला कंपाउंड सोसाइटी के इवेंट से ही है, उसी से इंस्पायर्ड है. लेकिन ये कहानी फिक्शनल है, तो इसके अपने मैथमेटिक्स हैं, अपने डायनामिक्स हैं. जो कोर इशू जो कैंपाकोला सोसाइटी के इवेंट में जो सामने आया, जो कि पूरे हिंदुस्तान भर में होता रहता है, कि सिस्टम में इतनी सारी चीज़ें हैं जिसमें कि कोई भी आम इंडियन सिटीज़न, यू विल वेक अप वन फाइन मॉर्निंग एंड यू विल फाइंड योर हाउस इज़ गॉन और your money is gone or your freedom is gone or so we are living such fickle lives. That was the essence of that event. Again, like I had mentioned earlier, this is the first for me. Sorry, I'm digressing. This is the first for me. This is something that Ekta and Neeraj had together conceived of. Neeraj had written the story. And then they contacted me, and I've been part of the screenplay writing process, but Neeraj has written the story. And till now, I have not done anything like that. I've directed what I've written myself. So that was also a challenge. I'm quite a control freak myself, and I hope Neeraj has survived in the process. Because normally for a director, what happens is, if you are a writer-director, your process of negotiating with people, producer, cast, crew members, starts when you go on the shoot. So while I'm writing, I don't have to negotiate with him. In this case, I had to start negotiating with him at the writing stage itself. But coming back to your question, it is inspired from it. And again, as I said, the inspiration is the core point which happened in that incident. And that happens all over the country anyway. I have said this in one of my interactions earlier. I strongly believe housing ought to be also a fundamental right. Like education has become, it's really insane to see people living in such animalistic conditions. And things ought to be done about it. Things are not happening. And I mean, we have all had a lot of fun doing this. But the issue is much bigger than all of us. And I hope in an entertaining manner, we do manage to raise this question in people's mind to raise their voices, and also in the policymakers' mind to do something about it.
Ekta, Hansal Sahab, Habib Sahab, Imtiaz Ali, abhi aane wale dino mein Subhash Ji ke saath bhi collaboration ho raha hai. Kya koi strategy hai Alt Balaji ki taraf se Ekta ki is tarike ka content, Veeradi Wedding itni badi blockbuster film hui.